Thank you. Sing our heart out, we'll ride out to the man of the chorus with the man. years back, Max Ryan and Ryan Gronstein were seniors, and they wanted to do a song that featured them. And somehow that turned into a tradition of senior song. So we're doing a senior song as tradition, which is so totally fun and awesome, and I'm proud of these guys. They arrange it, they come up with the song that they're doing, they come up with the instrumentation and how they want the choir to sing with them, and it's like their favorite song that they do, even though I try to push DSE Ray on them all the time. So this evening's senior song is Counting Stars. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. I was running around, I was looking down at all I see. Painted faces fill the places I can reach.
You know that I could use somebody.
Thank you.
ever since we started way back when, that Irish Blessing would be our finale. We do it every single set we do. But that we would have alum of Encore's return. And this year we have some people. So just then was the set they performed at the Apollo, and the set the Jazzuits are going to perform is their set from the Apollo, so hopefully it's better than the Apollo, which it was amazing at the Apollo, so I'm so excited to hear what they have tonight. And then, of course, a little bittersweet that we have seniors leaving us, and, you know, it started with a couple, and now we have, like, 21 seniors that are graduating, and I'm not, I am sad to see them go. I'm sad to see them go. Okay. So to recognize the seniors real quick, just you guys wave and then you know what to do. Jeeves Jarwala, violinist, and hold your applause because there's 20 of them. Chris Fusco, viola. Sean, hold your applause because there's 20 of them. Sean Averick, viola. Drew Gardella is saxophone / French horn playing part. Justin Consoli, saxophone. Andrew Crane, Austin Pruzak, you should be over there, hopefully. Tom Moore, Tony Fidelio, Vignesh, over in Wind Ensemble, Matt Crowley, Dan Isunes, choir, we have Jackson Mendez, Matt Didlow, Mike Kubasek, Johnny Lido, Paul DeFelice, Robert Anderson, Ryan Ramos, Zach Hamar, and Ryan McMullen. Yeah. It really has been just such a wild ride this year. And students, you guys are awesome. And thank you. Really, seriously, from the bottom of my heart, you make my job worth doing. And, you know, you're the reason that I'm, seriously, you're the reason I'm here. So, you know, thanks for making it worthwhile. You guys are awesome. Last thing, and obviously thank you guys for coming tonight. So a couple years back, I created the orchestra, and with that, an award, the MVP, and our first MVP was Emile Freaks, for pretty much whom the orchestra was created. And it kind of, it stuck. And the first couple of years, I was the one picking it. And then the seniors stepped up and said, whoa, why don't we get a say? Because we've been with you for so long. So it turned into seniors nominating kids. And the kids this year nominated are in your program, and there's a descriptor of what are the requirements and a kind of a summary of what all these kids do. The nominees for this year were, I feel like we're the Grammys, they are Alex McMullen, Chris Conaway, Chris Geiser, Mike Dilley, and affectionately known pilot Pete Wheeler. Thank his vocal debut tonight, by the way. What's up? Okay, and so they nominated, and they came to a conclusion that Mr. Appendicitis Chris Conway.